Leash Canine Training. I'm with 5-month-old Socrates. He is a Portuguese water dog. Owners were doing lessons with him. He's really unruly, doesn't want to listen. Typical puppy stuff, but he's also extremely mouthy, biting owners to where that they have scars on their arms. So we're going to go ahead and correct the nipping and biting. Even though it's play, it can escalate, so that's something that we want to correct. We're just going to go over and see real quick kind of what he knows so far, okay? Hi! 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 What's up? Hey, pup? Can you sit? So he's very easily distracted. You can see he doesn't have any real basic obedience or anything, doesn't really follow through, very easily distracted. Stay tuned, check us out in 2 short weeks. I look forward to showing you his progress.
I brought him here because of aggressive behavior, temper tantrums, nipping, biting, non-compliance, basically. And it's been 2 weeks, and he's doing a great job. And I highly recommend off-leash canine training.